Hi guys, I said I'd go live this evening, so here goes. This is slightly out of my comfort zone because I'm used to going live in my own group, Jen's Tropic Den. So the first thing I was going to say was why and how networking's helped me. So I joined MIB Anglesey back in October at the same time as Jackie actually, and it's been brilliant. I think it was the start of what became 2020 for me, because I grew out of my shell, I learnt how to talk to people, I made genuine connections, and I branched out from there, and I know people kind of dotted about the UK, and I know how to talk to people as well, because originally I was really shy. I've still got an anxiety disorder. It's not a curable thing, but you learn to cope and live with it. So I managed that in 2020 finally. And I'm the most confident I've ever been, I think, so I can now play the piano virtually in public. So I was going to treat you to a couple of pieces, and basically what I do in my Tropic Den now, since December I brought the piano to my den, and I did a full Christmas programme in December, and I thought that was a one-off, but I realised it cheered everyone up so much, so I thought I'd bring it to them more regularly. So once a month I do a themed little piece of I do two pieces around the theme, but I also did a one-off one last week just to cheer people up, which was A Whole New World from Aladdin. So I thought I'll do a nice piece that people might recognise, easy listening style, and then I'll do a second piece according to the votes. So thanks to those who voted, and I've picked one that is a film and a musical because there were two votes for each. So we'll find out what that one is in a minute. So I'll start with my I Now Di as promised. So this is Due to Monty by Einaudi. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. was my first piece from iNowdy, that was Due to Monty. So the second piece, if anyone's a Disney fan, I'm back with my Disney. So, what is a film and a musical? It's The Lion King, isn't it? So, I've got, hopefully, Can You Feel the Love Tonight as my second piece. So, I haven't seen the Broadway one, actually. I've only seen the films. I've seen the original one and the remake. Was it probably 2019? So, yes, but it covers both, so enjoy. Can You Feel the Love Tonight by, well, it's from The Lion King, whoever it's by Elton John. How could I forget that? So I hope you enjoyed that, and yeah, if you want more of my piano, check out Jen's Tropic Den. I'll be back in February with that one, and I've got a theme, so I'm doing rainbows and seasons. So the next month is based around love and the colour orange, so you'll have to find out what the songs are for that. Join my community. So, yeah. Oh, Fiona forgot to vote. Okay, thank you. That's nice to know. I think that's it for today. So thanks to Jackie for letting me take over the group for the day. Hope you enjoyed my piano. I'm the Tropic Pianist Gamer. If you want to ever challenge me to a game of Tetris, I'd be up for that. That's the gaming bit. Other than that, I will see you on the group as usual. Thanks for watching, guys.